go, five lights, and away we go. Edge on pole position. Off they go, and I see he's got a decent start there. Edge got a very good one. He's clear into turn one. Into third place by the looks of it goes Silva.
Oh, and there's a car! It's Scott Thomas into the wall. He lost a bit of his front wing.
Games going on into the fast chicane there. Oh, and get Ocean Chief get together! And off goes Ocean into the wall. So Edge.
He's getting into the middle.
About a half a second ahead of Sergio. Sergio's running a little bit wide, hitting the wall on the inside. That was a big impact. I'm not sure whether it got any of the front wing. It looked like he might have been alright. Very close now. Coffey having to go to the outside of Bats as they run through turn 8 absolutely side by side. And I think he might just have this sort of side by side on the exit. Going to be side by side, I think, all the way up towards the fast chicane. Who's going to blink here? Vance on the outside, Coffey on the inside.
Breaks, Vance.